this guy is here for the last time because he's discharging me today.
Because she don't
so
want.
So bad.
Because she don't want another visit.
Anyway, you guys has always been wondering why I can sometimes return my fingers, right? I'll let the expert explain to you because I don't know how to explain.
I'm not an expert, but okay. Knowing some basic of the hand. Apparently, what I see is more on the strength issue and the pulley system of the fingers. That's why she can't open up the fingers, but if I block the MC piece, if I block the MC piece, she's able to strengthen her fingers. So likely is the pulley system or the strength issues that she has on her fingers. That's why she can't straighten it the normal way. But the good thing is she's able to do it, so at least she can still do the strengthening of the those muscles around here, the lumbricals, the brachioradialis around here. So at least she's still able to straighten her fingers.
I don't know what he's talking about. I just don't know what's going on.
But basic ones, you need to strengthen the muscles and just keep doing what she needs to do on her fingers. That's all.
So it's to block that part.
Yep, to block and then she's able to straighten it. Yep. But without the blocking, she can't do it. So that's why I keep telling her, continue doing it, strengthen it, so at least somehow we hope that she can do it to strengthen her fingers.
Don't hope, I will be able to, just give me time.
Alright, then this is my last visit on her. I'll be moving around different places. Yeah.
You're gonna miss me, right? I'm the first patient, right?
Yeah, so that's it.
Thank guys. You will never see him again, but he will still watch my video.